Because the very nature of sacred neutral is to not have any expectation, to not have any attachment to wisdom. It is simply it in its flow.